my God.
The play, the play of the day.
Left side guy.
Check this out.
Ry Benjamin is letting this get away from him a little bit, but now he's starting to reel Warholm back in.
Here comes Ry Benjamin on the turn. That was a great turn from the American. It's Ry Benjamin and his nemesis, Karsten Warholm. The American is reeling him in. The world record holder is trying to hold him up, and he will. It's going to be gold for Norway. 45.94. It's a world record, an Olympic record. Warholm has just blown the world record apart.
Deceptively fast, sneaky athletic. NBC Sports, the courtesy there. The world record. Norway's Karsten Warholm. Great call there. Play of the day. Play of the day brought to you by Mercedes-Benz Vans. They go far beyond from their customization options, cutting-edge tech, five-star sales service, financial support crew. So go the extra mile, taking the all-important first step into an authorized dealership today. Didn't just break the world record. Broke it comfortably. That doesn't happen. Do you realize that this guy was running this race with hurdles, and the athletes at the Olympics who run that distance without hurdles were just he beat runners their times, and he's running over hurdles. I don't know how many athletes his time was better than, and they're not running the 400 meters with hurdles. They're just running the 400 meters. Yes, Eden.
But there was something like three times in that one race that beat the world record.
Yeah.
Like the people that came in second and third also beat the world record. That guy just happened to beat the world record again ahead of them. Could you imagine how frustrating that must be?
Well, this American, Ry Benjamin, runs his fastest time ever. Second fastest in history. And he doesn't win the gold. He finishes second.
That would drive me crazy.
Like part of you says, man, I'm happy I ran the fastest time. I ran the second fastest in this event in history. So you got the gold. No, I got silver.
Right. It feels a lot better if you, at one point in time, that was the fastest time in history, and then somebody beat you after that?
Yeah, I know.
No, that's okay.